Yo, what's good? It's poppin' QC Nation. It's your girl Quayna. I'm back again with another reaction video. In this reaction video today, I'm reacting to Amy Winehouse with her song called Back to Black. Since I reacted to her rehab song, y'all have been telling me in the comment section to check this song out because it's also a good song. So hopefully this song is good as rehab, because rehab was a very nice song in my opinion. But y'all let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. Let me know how y'all feel. Let me know if y'all vibe to this or not. And also, before we get into this video, if you haven't, make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell to turn on my post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also, make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below. So go check that out, show up on there. And let's get right into this video, y'all. Okay, y'all, sorry to stop so quick, but the guy that's sitting in the chair, the black guy, he was in the other video. Or was he? Was that a different guy? I don't know. Y'all let me know in the comment section. Like, she got one of those type of voices to where she get in her mode and she's like, you gonna feel me one way or another. It's like she got a soul type of voice. I love her voice. Like, I love that about her, because even if you can't get into her, you're gonna get into her. So if y'all haven't checked out music from her, y'all should most definitely go check out some music for her, because Rehab, that I did the reaction on, like, I really like that song. And this song, like, this is a nice song right here. Yo. The fact that she always has a story to tell, like, to me it feels like she's giving us, like, this is really what I experienced type vibes. Like, she give us real and raw type music. Music that's missing in this generation right now. Like, I love when artists get on songs and, like, just tell their stories. That's the best thing, because they already know, like, people experience half of the things that they experienced in their life. It may not be now, but it's like people experienced at least one time in their life. So I like her for that. Like, when you put your lifetime story in your music, it makes everything better. Makes right music easier, in my opinion. When y'all out here and y'all trying to fake like y'all went through certain situations, it's hard to talk about it because y'all never experienced a lot of things, and y'all just talk about any and everything because y'all hear the next person talking about it. Y'all know what I mean? Like, I don't understand a lot of artists like that, but I respect her because she giving us real music. Seems like to me, like, she went through a lot, because the rehab song, like, that song was on a whole different type of level, and this song right here, this is a different type of song too. Okay, y'all, that is the end of that song. Overall, I really like this video. I like the song, but the video is like, the video goes exactly along with the lyrics that she's giving out. It's like, from what I see, I don't know if it's true, but it's like, she's burying like feelings, in my opinion, because it's like, she's saying that the person that she was in a relationship with or having a little thing for, they go back to her. And she was like, I go back to us. So basically, it's like she was giving out more than she was receiving. She wanted him to be on the same page, but it's like he wasn't. So it came to a time to where she wanted to bury feelings and thoughts. I don't know, y'all. It's just what it seems to me. The video is nice, though. I mess with a black and white picture. And then a dude, like this dude, he keeps popping up. Was he in a rehab video? Because I think he was. Can't remember if that's the same dude or not. Can't really see his face, but like I said, y'all leave me know in the comment section what this is about, because I honestly can't really tell. I'm listening to the song, but sometimes I just can't get the understanding of certain songs. But that's how I feel, y'all. I don't know the real meaning behind this song, only she knows. But y'all let me know in the comment section what y'all think the song is about. This is my second time listening to her, so I don't know her life story, but I love the fact that she includes her life story in her songs. Like the rehab song, that was a song written about her. I know for a fact, because that's getting to some deep details right there. That was some deep details that she mentioned in rehab. But this song right here, this is on a different level. And I feel like this song right here came from her heart too, and it's like a relationship experience. In my opinion, like, this is what this video and this song, the lyrics was giving me. But I said in the last reaction that I did from her, she's a dope artist. She has a nice voice. She give you that feeling, like, even if you don't want to feel her, you gonna feel her. She gonna make you feel her. Her voice is amazing. She got like a soul type of voice, in my opinion, y'all. But that's my opinion. Y'all let me know in the comment section down below. Let me know how y'all feel. Let me know what y'all think this song is about also. And also, if you haven't, make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell to turn on my post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also, make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below. So go check that out, show love on there. And also, if you're YouTube in Mississippi and you want to collab me up, let's work, let's collab, let's do some videos, y'all. And make sure that y'all comment in the comment section down below any other reaction y'all like to see me react to. And I'll give a TL with those reactions. And I am out.